It is appointed for all to die once, and then receive judgment. That includes you. Each person, great and small, will stand before God. Their words, thoughts, and deeds will be judged. Everyone whose name is not in the book of life will be cast into the lake of fire. Experience a mere fraction of their eternal torment.
So this loving God created a hell? Why doesn't God do anything about the evil and the suffering in the world? If he truly cares, if he is a God of love, he would have done something by now. He hasn't done anything!
Feel it now. Love's agony, rejection, and pain at the cross. Jesus paid the great price for the sins of this world, your sins, so that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but will have everlasting life. You should be asking yourself this. Why would anyone reject the love of Jesus?
They're coming!